What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, AJ Iceberg, a.k.a. The Goat Reactzz. Today, we got your boy, Eminem, saying goodbye to Hollywood off the Eminem Show. Man, Eminem Show is one of my favorite Eminem albums. To me, it's the best Eminem album. I'm going to have a video when I go through the top five Eminem albums. But to me, Eminem Show is the best Eminem album. And there's a lot of controversy around this song, man. A lot of people saying that this was a song Em was trying to tell us something, and he was about to leave Hollywood, or he got into a car accident and he knew he was about to get cloned, or he died in that accident. It's some crazy stuff, man. I'm gonna research, I'm gonna do my history around this song, man. But for me, it's just a dope song. Say goodbye, Hollywood. I ain't gonna waste no more of your time. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Knowing them well, she wasn't gonna be there when I failed to catch me. He's talking about Kim. He's talking about his relationship. He said, knowing damn well, she wasn't gonna be there when I failed to catch me. She don't got his back. What are you saying, man? Let's go. 30 people by myself. I couldn't even see the millimeter when it fell. Turn around, so I catch his tax and heat it in his belt. I saw the bounce and bust him and beat him to the ground. I just sold 2 million records, I don't need to go to jail. I'm not about to lose my freedom over no female. A lot of you guys, you hear what he said? I'm not about to lose my freedom over no female. Fuck that.
Bro,
real talk, if I'm talking to you right now, don't lose your freedom over no female, man. If she's putting you in that position and it's not like a fear for her life type position, get rid of her. Kick her back to the streets. You don't need her. She's going to get you and herself killed, man. Y'all stop doing it with these toxic females. Don't lose your freedom, because when you go to jail, guess what? She's going to be on the next one. Let's go.
Saying goodbye, you say goodbye to Hollywood. 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 Say goodbye to Hollywood.
If I could swallow a bottle of Tylenol of wood and end it for good, just say goodbye to Hollywood. If I could swallow a bottle of Tylenol, I would, and end it for good, just say goodbye to Hollywood. He's talking about offing himself. He's like, man, if I could, I would, but these people are messing with me. Bro, he's trying to tell us something. Let's go. I got a bottle up. He said, everything bothers me, I got it bottled up. He's got it, he's keeping it inside, and he's also playing off that line. He was talking about the Tylenol. Eminem, he always does that. He comes back to his lines and further in the song. Man, let's go.
I thank God I got a little girl.
Yeah, Haley. Laying in the bottom of the mud. Must be in my blood, because I don't know how I do it.
All I know is I don't want to follow in the
bus steps to my dad, because I hate him so bad. The worst feeling I had is growing up to be like a fucking ass. Man. What he just said is some real stuff, man. I don't want to follow the footsteps of my dad because I hate him so bad. The worst feeling I had is to growing up to be like his fucking ass. How many of y'all are saying, man, I don't ever want to be like my parents, like my dad, like my mom, and end up being the exact same way as him? The exact same person when you grow up, man. It's crazy. DNA is a bitch. Let's go.
Man, if you could understand
why I am the way that I am, what I say to my fans when I'm telling them, he's saying I'm gone.
I'm saying goodbye to Hollywood. I'm saying goodbye, saying goodbye to Hollywood. Saying goodbye, saying goodbye to Hollywood. Saying goodbye, saying goodbye to Hollywood. Saying goodbye, saying goodbye to Hollywood.
See, it can make you feel, man. This is why Em is one of the goats, man. You can feel it. I feel like this is it. I feel like this is sick. Publicity stumped my ass to sue my fucking dick. Done. If I snap, I snap like I ain't never with some ass. Come on. Everything I had. This is whack. Everywhere I go, a hat, a sweater, hood, a mask. He talking about everywhere I go, a hat, a sweater, hood, a mask. He's saying he gotta hide himself from public. Man, he didn't get famous for this to happen. Now he can't eat. He's so famous that he can't even go out. I can't be regular anymore. Right? Now let's go. Come on. I never would have rapped. I sold my soul to the devil. I never get it back. I just want to leave this game with level head intact. I sold my soul to the devil. He said he sold his soul to the devil. I ain't never going to get it back. I just want to leave this game with level head intact. Man, let's go. Fucking crazy. Man.
Say goodbye to Hollywood. Say goodbye. 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 Say goodbye to Hollywood. Goodbye. Goodbye, Hollywood. Please don't cry for me when I'm gone for good. So goodbye, goodbye, Hollywood. Please don't cry for me when I'm gone for good.
Y'all sleep on him singing, I told y'all.
Please don't cry for me when I'm gone for good. So goodbye, goodbye, Hollywood. Please don't cry for me when I'm gone for good.
Come on. And that instrumental goes crazy. And that's the reaction. Eminem, say goodbye. Hollywood. Oh my gosh, man. So much to unpack in that, man. Y'all go back, unpack the lines, man. Listen to it, rewind it. Over and over again, man, until y'all get what he's trying to say to us, man. He sold his soul to the devil. He just wanted to leave this game with level-headed attack, man. So, and was trying to tell us something, man. We're going to have to break this down in a breakdown video. But anyway, I need y'all to give me the HBO special. That's the Help a Brother Out special. When we reach 1K subs, and we're close, I'm doing a giveaway. I'm giving out $100 to 10 subs. That's right, $100 to 10 subs, right? I hope y'all blessed, not stressed. This has been your boy, AJ Iceberg, a.k.a. The Goat Reactzz, and I'm out. Peace.